Yes, they're trying to feel felt. They're trying to get you to feel their experience with them. It's called projective identification. And actually, that's therapeutic. When we feel something from someone else and acknowledge it, wow, I think you're really trying to make me so mad right now because there's a part of you that's feeling so mad right now. It feels helpless. I feel that. I feel how helpless you're feeling right now. And I'm so sorry. I wish I could do something. What can I do for you right now, honey? And they may not be able to say, and you know what, honey, I'm just going to stay right here. Never say it's okay. Never say it's going to be okay. You just say, I know this is hard. I'm right here. That's it. You don't even have to say anything more. You can say, I feel what you're feeling, honey. I know it's having empathy for the pain. I know this is painful. I know this is hard. I'm right here.